Hi, my name's Thomas Werner. I'm the photographer who created the photographs in the exhibition Devotion. First, I'd like to thank Sergei Trentiev and the Vihod Media Center for hosting the exhibition. This is the first time the photographs have been shown anywhere in the world, and it's a pleasure to have that happen in Petrozavodsk. There's a moment in some people's lives when they dedicate themselves to a mission or accept and live a belief system that defines everything they do. The complete immersion of oneself in a singular way of life is an extraordinary choice. For some people, this calling might be the arts. For others, it's country, religion, freedom, or caring for others. I've always viewed these individuals with a sense of respect, awe, and intrigue. When visiting the Orthodox churches across Russia and Eastern Europe, I was struck by the dedication of both the parishioners and the clergy, and the way Orthodox beliefs and rituals seep into every aspect of people's lives. This was specifically true of the nuns and monks who had given up their worldly belongings and donated their lives to God. This is a level of sacrifice and commitment that most of us would not be able to make, and one that I wondered if I would ever be capable of. 2 years ago, I was given the opportunity to spend a few days in a monastery. I stayed the night, dined with monks, woke early and baked bread, attended church services, and visited the gardens where food was grown, as well as sites with holy water, sewing rooms where garments were made, studios where icons were created and restored. The monks were my guide and offered me access to various areas and allowed me to photograph. It was a deep pleasure, an absolutely moving experience, and one that I'm very happy to be sharing with you in Petrozavodsk. One day soon, I hope to be able to visit the city and meet you all in person. I hope you enjoy the exhibition. Thank you for coming.